7 Health Benefits of Eating Banana. Banana, an instant energy booster. 1. High fiber content. Banana is loaded with fiber, both soluble and insoluble. The soluble fiber has the tendency to slow down digestion and keep you feeling full for a longer time. Which is why bananas are often included in a breakfast meal so that you can start about your day without having to worry about the next meal. 2. Heart health. High fiber foods are said to be good for the heart. According to a study done by the different university in the world, increasing the consumption of fiber-rich foods such as bananas can lower the risk of both cardiovascular disease and coronary heart disease. 3. Ease in digestion. Banana has a sweet and sour taste. The sweet taste is said to bring about a sense of heaviness, but the sour taste is known to stimulate the digestive juices, thereby supporting digestion and helping in building up metabolism. 4. Powerhouse of nutrients. Banana is a heavyweight when it comes to nutrition. It is loaded with essential vitamins and minerals such as potassium, calcium, manganese, magnesium, iron, folate, niacin, riboflavin, and B6. These all contribute to the proper functioning of the body and keeping you healthy. 5. High source of potassium. The high content of potassium in bananas makes it a super fruit. This mineral is known for its numerous health benefiting properties. It helps in regulating heartbeat, blood pressure, and keeps the brain alert. So make sure you add bananas to your daily to keep your heart and brain healthy, plus for more stable blood pressure. 6. Blood pressure. It is a known fact that salt is the culprit when it comes to high blood pressure. Bananas have low salt content and high potassium content, and these properties contribute to making it an ideal for those undergoing this condition. But make sure you consult your nutritionist or doctor before you add it to your diet. 7. Helps fight anemia. Due to the high iron content in bananas, they are good for those suffering from anemia. Anemia is a condition where there is a decrease in the number of red blood cells or hemoglobin in the blood. This leads to fatigue, shortness of breath, and paleness. But, as we always say, that moderation is the key. Thank you for watching this video, hoping that you get some idea that will help your daily life.